just got in this bus. And actually, I've been here for a while, I'm a friend. And this is actually, it's actually the newest bus I've ever been in for a while. And for some reason, there's not a television. This, I mean, I don't really watch the television in the bus, and that's just something really interesting going on, but I'm wondering why there are no televisions in these newer ones. Maybe they're gonna put them in. There are speakers for them, that's the thing. But there are no actual televisions on here, on the upstairs. Maybe there's some downstairs, I don't know, but I just found it strange. I'm assuming maybe because customers might have complained about television and stuff like that, so they didn't. They decided not to have them, but anyways, I just wanted to point it out. Let's look at this weird. But thanks for watching.